Danel's subsidiary, Mikem, has denied that the SOE's financial troubles have affected their ability to care for their dogs. ENCA was sent video which showed several underweight dogs pacing about in kennels, seemingly suffering from kennel stress. The Danel subsidiary trains dogs to sniff out explosive, mostly mines, in war-ravaged regions of the world. Mikem invited ENCA to inspect the facility. Barry Bateman was there.
This is the footage taken at Mikem's kennels in Centurion. The source said the animals were being neglected. This is what ENCA found when invited to inspect the facility ourselves. The same pacing dogs, several of which were underweight. But Mikem rejects any suggestion of neglect.
People must not be taken by the situation of how the whole Danel is in terms of the financial liquidity. This has got nothing to do with the dogs here. We are making sure that we are taking care of the dogs. These are like human beings. And we cannot go home and eat if these dogs did not eat.
Mashilo says they have assessed the 31 dogs in their care and found them to be healthy. He provided an explanation for some of the dogs appearing to be underweight.
These dogs, they are the working dogs. So what will happen is that their ration has got to be scaled. And if the dog is starting to pick up weight, then you reduce its scaling. And then if you're reducing the ration, obviously their body structure will change as well. And then the other thing could be such dogs, they are too much prone to be attacked by diarrhea. And when that happens, obviously it could be that this was caught by the time that one of the dogs had a diarrhea. But we have got a medication for that. These dogs have been taken care of.
Mashilo suspects the footage was leaked and the allegation made by competitors and former employees who are trying to steal their business. We showed the footage to Mandy Robinson, who offers rehabilitation services for retired working dogs.
Well, you've got dogs pacing, and that kind of pacing indicates kennel stress. These dogs, you can look at their coats, they're not shiny. The way that they are walking, you can see that they are not comfortable. I see skinny dogs. These are not happy dogs.
Veronica van Geenen from the Wet Nose Animal Rescue Center agreed.
Those two shepherds were very underweight, emaciated, and definitely not in top condition. Their ribs were definitely visible just from a video point that I could see, which is a huge concern. Even if it's working dogs, that's unacceptable to be in that body condition. The body score is totally out of 5, I would say it's a 2.
The SPCA also viewed the footage. It says while one dog appeared underweight, it will schedule a visit to the kennels to conduct a full investigation. Robinson says she has a team of people and vacant kennels ready to home the dogs if the help is needed. ENCA will follow up after the SPCA's visit. Barry Bateman, Centurion.